The internet's getting so wide and so tall and so big. And there's this new thing, it's internet money. And it's not like paper money, you know, the stuff you just got a handle on. It's nothing like that. It's all ones and zeros. And it's called crypto or crypto. I've heard it been pronounced both ways. And it's on the computer. And you can't just take the paper money and shove it in the computer. You know, the little slot they have? It's not like that. You'll break the computer. And then the librarian will be come over and she'll say, oh, you gotta pay for these computers that you're broke. And you say, I can't, all my money's in the computer. So you go to Dennis's house, because Dennis, he went to college and he has a degree in computer talk and he knows all about this. He owns Nintendo. And then you say, hey, Dennis, I want to get crypto and Bitcoin. I want the crypto and Bitcoin all over me. I want to get my big, greasy, dirty, wet hands all over Bitcoin. And he says, Bitcoin's not really big anymore, Greg. It's all about NIFS. And he keeps on spelling it to you like you're stupid. He says, N-I-T-S. And you're like, I know how to fucking spell, Dennis. Do you need me to bash your head in again like the fifth grade? And then his mom comes down, says, Greg, you're not supposed to be in this house. You shouldn't be here. And you say, Mrs. Bernard, I'm sorry, but I'm trying to talk to your son. And she's yelling at you. But then Dennis isn't a nice guy. So he said, Mom, please go upstairs. And what he says to her, and you say, Dennis, okay, fine. And then Dennis, he's like, all right, what's your favorite animal? And it's, of course, obviously, it's a giraffe. They eat right out of my hand at the zoo. Honestly, Dennis, giraffes. So he buys a bazillion giraffe photos. Like, takes all your money and buys all the giraffe photos you want. So many. And then you try and show your wife. You're like, hey, look at what I bought. And she's like, where's the money for the baby food? And you're like, I got giraffe photos. And she's like, great. Now the baby's starving. And she can't eat giraffe photos. Well, why not? And she's like, go sleep under the bridge. You're not sleeping here tonight. And you say, well, please, baby. And she said, no, take your draft photos with you. And you go and sleep under the bridge. And then you call your dad to pick you up. And he says, oh, what do you need, son? I'm Batman. He pretends to be Batman because he was on the construction site and he hit his head. And they didn't pay him enough in the compensation lawsuit. So your mom cries. And you're like, Dad, please pick me up and stop with the Batman stuff.
I'm not Batman. I'm Bruce Wayne. I'm Bruce Wayne.
And you're like, Dad, please, Mom's crying. Stop, just pick me up. I'm so cold.
Batman doesn't care if you're cold. And don't call me Dad. I'm not your father. I'm Batman. Batman has no kids.
And he says that to you. And you're like, Dad, please take off the mask. I'm begging you. Take it off.
No, son.
So you there, you're under the bridge with your draft photos. You printed them out. And now Hobo Bob sitting next to you is gnawing on them. Now you got what? A child starving. Your wife kicked you out. You're sleeping under a bridge. Your dad thinks he's Batman. Your mom's crying. Hobo Bob is full. That is a plus, I will admit. But what? You thought this was success? You got no more draft photos. None. You're a shell of the man you thought you were. Is this what you thought success was? Think again, buddy. Think again. Think again, man. Think again, Bozo.